night. So I turn my settings down and turn my graphics settings down. When I play my games, usually my graphics are cranked all the way up. So I've still been having some lag issues with Twitch, and I'm messing with my settings. So it looks like I'm going to be stuck with 720 to be able to do anything, but I'm going to jump back into the game and see if everything's running smooth. If you're joining me, say hey. I'm playing some Forgotten Hope 2 mod for Battlefield 2, and I'm early war 41 in Bardia. It's Australians versus the Italians, North Africa. It's one of the earliest maps, earliest in the war maps in Forgotten Hope 2. But I'm going to jump back in. Hopefully it's running smooth and I'll be able to stream tonight. And I'm already in the game. I've already got my squad all set up and the game just started. It's about 1,000 on 1,000, real small town. It's a really colorful map. It's cool. So yeah, it's jamming pretty good for me. All right, gotcha. If you jump in and you're checking out my stream, let me know how it looks.
Cover me. Follow me.
Again, I'm running i7 processor, 16 gigs of RAM, 2 terabyte drive, I have 2 gig NVIDIA card. My internet's running at about 150 Mbps. I shouldn't be having any lag issues at all. Come on guys, let's go.
Cover me.
It was a good death. And I'm gonna pause this real quick if you don't mind. Check out my stream page. I am a Twitch noob. I'm new to Twitch and I love Twitch and I wish Twitch would continue working the way it did the first week I was using Twitch. I'm just going to say, I'm going to share this to my Facebook so my friends can check it out. All right. Cool. All set. Rock and roll. Back to the game. And I didn't forget to turn my mic on this time. Back to the game. Let's go kick some Italian ass. I've been playing a lot of New Zealand and Australian troops, early war, desert the past week. It's awesome. I'm gonna change the names of these bots and NPCs to names of my friends. I'm probably going to play a couple of these early war maps, New Zealand and Australia, tonight. I'm just going to keep my stream going. Come on, guys, let's take that flag.
Cover me.
Oh, man, you got me. Ah, it was a good death, man. I was trying to get armed and trying to get away before he stabbed me. Right. I've been doing a lot of armor. I love armor. I love tanks. I love artillery. I miss doing artillery. Right. See how much damage we can do. That's super loud. One game I might bust out is the old Red Orchestra. I used to be in a clan, an online squad in Red Orchestra. I think we were like the 4th Panzer Division. It was like 10 years ago. And it's a lot of fun playing online squad warfare tanks, tank units. Eastern Front, Western Front. It was awesome. So much fun. My game is looking good and it's running smooth. My stream's at running at 720, so unfortunately you're not seeing what I'm seeing. I didn't get that flag assist, but I want to get some of these guys in here. That guy right there, he'll be my end. I love it, these Australians and these New Zealanders, they threw all kinds of cursing and slang in here. It's awesome. Let's take that guy out. Pepper the shit out of him. And son. Move. It's a beautiful map. I'll be playing this mod till I die. I'll probably die in this chair. Playing this mod. It will be a good death. Let's see if we can take this flag. It's really... Oh, shit, there's a cannon right there. There's two cannons right here. This guy, he's got to go. Oh, there's a big artillery piece right there. He'll knock my tank right out, one hit. Got to take that guy out with that artillery piece. There's a sniper rifle up in a tower, but one issue that I've found with this mod is that the K98s are more accurate than any of the sniper rifles. I can get a K98 and I can knock anything out. I can get any sniper rifle. None of them are as good as the K98s. That's an issue that needs to be addressed. Man, so awesome. These guys did such good work on this mod. Move, son. Failed assassination attempt. Right. I dumped enough guys off at that waypoint. They should be able to take that flag. I love it. I love the characters. Check them out. It's Michael Caine from like an old World War II flick.
Attack the bastard. Attack the bastard. Yes, sir.
I'm going to head up in this way. There's another flag to take. This is essentially capture the flag is what this is. And I'm making a lot of stupid noob mistakes, a lot of rookie mistakes. No opposition. That's about the coolest. Awesome model. I've seen those before. That's cool. That was close. Thank you.
bastard. Yes, sir.
Right. Way to go. Rock and roll.
Cover me. Follow me.
Whoa, die. Say goodnight. Bad, Daryl, bad. Come on, in the arm, that ain't gonna help. Say goodnight. Right in the kisser. Say goodnight. Your mother won't even recognize you. Someone trying to stab me? No? Good. Let's pick these guys off. Tank's trying to nail me. He's like, I don't think so. But the tank's not liking me, is he? Say goodnight. I just don't know when to quit. Right on. Let's go, go, go. Oh, shisa, 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 shisa. Oh, yikes. Run, Daryl, run! Man, they were all over the place. Well done. I should have checked out my carpet before I tread upon it. Just sitting around, are ya? Let's do something about that. Go, Morales. Andale, Tortuga. Knew it. He was still armed, probably blasting me. Nope. It was infantry got me. With the bomba a mano. Come on, let's try it again, son. Check it out. Awesome. Let's see what this can do. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, 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 yo. Holy cow. Wow. Okay. Bummer. I kind of want to take that last flag. A treat for me. Games I'm playing this week. Those red fields of Flanders. And Canada's own Remembrance Day. And we'll be having Remembrance Day here in Gettysburg. On the battlefield and a parade and everything soon. But I'm going to switch this up. Hop out for a minute, see if anyone's on. And then I will load up another map. So I hope the stream's going good. I guess I'll find out later. But I'm going to stick with my, have one person that dropped in. Hey, what's happening? I'm going to stick with Early War, Forgotten Hope 2, Battlefield 2. Seems to be running pretty good. I'm monkeying with my settings. One thing with my Battlefield game, one of the reasons that it was like a little bit is I had my graphics cranked up pretty high. And my game looks awesome. I'm not going to be able to stream it 1080, but 2 weeks ago I could. 2 weeks ago I was streaming full high def, super fast, everything. And I have not had any luck with that since in the last 2 weeks with Twitch. I'm only able to stream Battlefield 2, it seems like. And I have tons of cool games to share. I have tons of cool mods to play and share with people. But I'm going to load this game back up. I wanted to grab a snack, so... If you do jump on, say, hey, I'll be right back in a minute. I want to grab some Chex Mix and something to drink. So stay with me. All right. Hope you love the tune. It's one of my faves. It'll probably be blocked from my stream. But got some munchies. And I'm going to get back in the game here in a minute. Hope y'all are having a good game, gaming somewhere. But I am going to get back in the game. Hope you enjoyed the tune. Thanks for letting me take a break. Cool. We're going to have some fun. I don't know what I'm going to fire up next. So let's pick another map. Microphone is on. Just wanted to double check. And let's see what I can have fun with now. So I've done Bardia. There is a map I'm looking for. As part of Operation Agreement, a New Zealandic unit of the Long Range Desert Group strikes Barca late into the night on the 13th September 1942. I'm not sure if I've played that one yet, and it looks like fun. It looks just like what I'm looking for. Hyacinth it is. Look at those guys, man. They've been out in the desert a while. And that's never a good time. So we will see what we have in store here. The Axis forces struggled to protect a recent shipment of tank and aircraft on the ground. I don't think I've played this map at all. I probably played it a year ago. So this will be like playing a brand new map. Let's hope this is jamming. Awesome, it's nighttime. Did you hear that? We're getting effed over. This is going to be a nighttime map. I'm not up for that, man. I want color, I want light. So we're not doing hyacinth. I want to see some explosive desert color in my map. So there are some cool maps I can load up real quick. Those mountains, I just played that map. Olympus, this should be fun. Daytime. 1941, 13th of April, likely a Friday the 13th in April. After the disasters that the 1st Greek Army suffered in Albania, General Wilson decided to withdraw all British forces to the Thermopylae Line. New Zealanders of the 21st Battalion dig in on the Platamon Ridge, a high escarpment that blocks the coastal pass. Having defeated 2nd Panzer Division's first attack the previous day, the New Zealand commander had been told that the terrain ahead of his positions were entirely unsuitable for tank movement, and that he needed to expect only infantry attacks. However, this was not the case. On April the 16th, the 2nd Panzer Division repeated their attack, this time employing over 100 tanks with full infantry support. This is going to be tough. The Germans are going to throw everything they have at us New Zealanders. And so it's time for the Kiwi Division to go into action. If you're someone who's new tuning into my stream, I have multiple sclerosis, so if I seem like I'm drunk, I'm not. But I am medicated. Rock and roll. Oh, yeah. This, is a cool map. It didn't afford it. This is going to be, there's going to be some action in this. Yeah, I'm going to have fun with this one. I know this map pretty well. I played the heck out of this map. But I wanted to join a squad real quick. Get my team up here.
Hold here, you slackers. Hold here, you slackers. Yes, sir.
Tiny bit of lag. I'll keep Hawk the Slayer, the infamous Hawk the Slayer. I'll take Lloyd because that's my middle name. McCann is often number one on the list. right.
Yes, sir.
Hold here, you slackers.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I have a whole strategy for this map. I played the heck out of this map. They're gonna roll on this defensive point hard, heavy duty. They're gonna throw everything they got at us. I'm battening down the, I'm creating the Alamo. Not good enough, Daryl. Much better. Yep, and there they are, and here they come. Good night.
Infantry spotted.
That's a close one. At least I got this place mined out now. Oh yeah, good deal. Whoa. Yeah, he's bad boy right there. I need to get some troops in here defending this place.
Hold here, you slackers. Yes, sir. Hold here, you slackers.
I didn't even see him, man. Come on, guys. Help, I'm up shit creek. Prost. Chindanya. Come on, guys. Guy's bad news right there. Yeah, he'll take me right out. Ah, and that's my handiwork. Check six, baby. Oh, Shisa, how did you get there? No way, they took the flag back again. Come on. Down, 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 down. Bad Daryl, bad Daryl, bad Daryl. And we have lost our position. Have to bring up armor since they took that defensive point. Shooting really high. That Stukas got my number. Man, that's shooting really high. There we go. Oh, somebody's got my number. Doggone it, stop swaying. Man, this thing's got... Take that flag, boys. Let's do it. Right. Looks British. Shoot my own. I'm a genius. That's all I got to say about that. And I cannot back up while I'm looking behind me, like you would in a normal truck or tractor. Let's go knock some armor out. Come on, there's got to be a mechanic among one of you guys. Boy, the play in that rifle. That rifle's got a lot of play. Thank you. made the ultimate sacrifice, the last full measure. There I am, all laid out, taking a nap. Another day with narcolepsy. Well, I guess the Jerrys aren't up for a fight. How did you get there now? Right. Man, my artillery piece is gone. What a bummer. Oopsie. Somebody shot at me. Doesn't look like a New Zealander. Was, unless they got him. So much for Grandpa's truck. How did you get in there? That's bad. That's a real check six move right there. Good night. I got two mines out there. There's one. One tank down. Oh, scheiße. I couldn't command that guy's that close on the ground. Thirsty. These textures are really gritty and dark. All right, boys, got any Easter eggs in here? Good job, boys. Good job.
Yes, sir. Thanks, spotted.
Nada. Scheiße. They've already taken it. But this guy, he's got to go. Ha! My God, what a hot one! Forgive me. Whew. That's some bold check mix. This is a little slow going at this point. As long as the New Zealand holds this checkpoint, the Germans have to come in from pretty far away. I usually block that doorway because the enemy infantry will just pour right in that gate. I'm gonna go for a joyride. That was my bungle for the evening. The enemies need to attack more aggressively. Mountain Blade Warband. Awesome. Well, let's go find the action. Move towards the sound of gunfire. Always. I have transport down here somewhere. Truck. I see armor on my map. Doggone. Close-knit community. Awesome scene. Yep, that's it, honey. There's that beach paradise vacation that you've always asked for. And you can buy it through Steam. There we are. Rock and roll. Bad. That was close. I saw him sitting there at the last second, and just as he was shooting, doggone it. There's just not much action when we take that waypoint, so heck, man, I don't know. Fight, fight, fight. Get a little payback. That's the guy who blasted me. Oh, and I can use this artillery right on. And I'm gonna get nailed by that Stuka. Those Stukas, man, they've been like a major pain in my ass. I didn't even know that artillery piece was out here. Yeah, blow up my tank, see what happens to you. See? See? It's not nice to blow up a guy's tank. This is brand new. I just got that tank. I didn't even have a name for it yet. It was probably going to be Bertha, just like my big fat tractor. Where's the Germans? Come on. Where's the enemy forces here? That tank's sitting down there. Are these Germans ever going to attack? They've still got 400 troops left. And heck, I could go take a nap. Wish I had some Archie up here. That didn't work out like I had hoped. Well, the Germans are attacking and shit. I'm getting bored with this map. Let's go, man. They're holding this, this waypoint for too long with no action going on. What's up? Germans are all sitting back at their base, drinking some peppermint schnapps and their hot cocoa. It's so good. He was a better shot than me. I was a little too patient. I just don't like wasting bullets. Perfect. I'll turn this into a more interesting game if I can allow the Germans to have that. Quick enough. Come on, take the mine. Roll forward with your tank. Oh, yeah. I have not flown these in a really long time. And so I will fail miserably, but damn, I wanted to see these models. Look at that. Beautiful hurricane. So sweet. And look at you. If you ever get a chance to sit in one of these babies, man, please take the opportunity. I've sat in all kinds of excellent airplanes. I've been so lucky. But I'll give it a shot, but I don't have a joystick hooked up. I'm not even looking at my controls, but I'll see what I can do. I used to play a lot of flight sims, more than an average human being. Whoa, it's all my mouse. Okay. Yeah, I'd sure like to get my joystick out. I have a wireless joystick in storage. Excellent. Cool beans. I miss flying sims. I used to play a hell of a lot of Red Baron 3D and IL-2. And I'm going to be playing some IL-2 here. IL-2 1946, if I can. Well, no parachute. My bad, that was fun. I just wanted to get up and fly it around a little bit. But I've been meaning to get my joystick out and really actually fly them and have some fun and shoot down some Stukas. Favorite plane from World War I? The Junkers 51 in the beginning of the film Where Eagles Dare. They have a replica of that aircraft at the Wright-Patterson Air Force Base Air Museum of a Junkers 51. And at the Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, the museum in Ohio, about 10, 15 years ago, you could take a ride on the plane. You could pay them. It was like $50, and they'd take you up in a Junkers 51 paratrooper plane. Really cool. If you ever get a chance to go there, they have Fokker D7s, they have DR1s, they have SPADs, they have all kinds of great stuff from World War I and World War II. I hope my stream's looking okay. If you hop in and you say hi, please let me know how my stream looks. So I should be able to grab some pilot gear around here. That's where I just failed, as I'm supposed to grab a parachute and stuff. All right, check them out. Awesome. Man, I love the warbirds. Look at that. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. I have IL-2 46. I haven't played IL-2 in a really long time. And I used to be in a squadron. I used to be in JG-11 and IL-2. Back in the Red Baron 3D days, I was. At one time, I was the CO of JG-1. But this game is, it doesn't look like I can get off this island. This game is, I wanted to see the planes. I don't pass up the opportunity. I want to start doing some flying. I really want to play Battlefield 1 because it's World War I. I need a minimum 4 gig video card, and I don't have it, and I can't swing it. And my power source on my PC cannot run a 4 gig NVIDIA. But don't these guys do beautiful work, the Forgotten Hope 2 team? They've been working on this mod. They started it with Battlefield 1942, and then they continued it into they continued it into Battlefield 2. And so I'm going to try to get up to the front lines. I'm hoping that the Germans did take that checkpoint, because then the game will turn into a much more interesting ending rather than this snooze fest. And I'm going to go grab me some armor. I see two tanks over here. Evelyn, my friend. Get in, boys. All right, looks like they're out for a jog. Someday video games will have AI worked out. I'm trying to open up a piece of candy. I've learned to hate Stukas over the last week. Stukas are my pain in my ass. Big pain in my ass. So let's go check out what this base looks like. Tank Buster. What y'all waiting for? Good morning. Love that armor. Stukas. I hate Stukas. I love flying them, but I don't like getting killed by them over and over and over again. And boy, they are Johnny on the mark when it comes to dropping them bombs, man. You don't say. Put it in TK that guy. Shut up. I used to drive tractors just like this every day for almost 30 years. Do that with one finger on the wheel. And I've rolled some tractors in my time, man, right off some hills. Just jump off and watch them roll down the cliffside up on the Potomac. And my 30 years experience, best tractor made, New Holland, hands down. One of the worst tractors made, John Deere. They're gonna lose, it's just taking time because they're not grouped up en masse and they're not aggressively trying to take this defensive position. I can't hear his stereo.
Aye, sir.
Sure, just when I want to get some payback. Bitchin'. Man, I have to stream some action. There's like nothing going on here. What's up? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go for a ride. Love them Stukas. Love them Stukas, I'm telling ya. I'm gonna be firing up my IL-246 game, and I'm gonna be doing some really cool flying. I've got IL-2 Cliffs of Dover also, and I love British Air War. Battle of Britain. Germans aren't doing so good in this map. They're not very aggressive. They're not massed up. They're like coming across from their base in piecemeal. So they're just not making an impact. It's unfortunate. It's still an excellent map. Multiplayer, it's amazing. Before that tank kills me, get in the transport. I'm actually trying to let the Germans have a checkpoint so they can make an impact. They keep just coming piecemeal across this field. Somebody's shooting at me. Let's go say hi. How's that tank right there? He's probably gunning for me right now, too. Yeah, there's some action out here. Ooh-wee. Yeah, I need to get me a tank. We can have some fun with us. gonna mine him. This could turn into a nice little armor battle. They're gonna lose any minute. That sucks because it looks like it's just starting to heat up.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Germans don't have a chance in this map. It's too easy. I was really hoping to knock some armor out. I've had some really good armor runs, really, really lucky armor runs. I love tanks, I love armor. Oh, come on, man, really? That was not good. And he took that tank out as well. Bummer. Total bummer. And I'm almost out of my little bag of Chex Mix, and so it might be dinner time for Daryl. I have some taquitos and sour cream. Well, I was really hoping to knock something out, do some armor. They're not gonna make it. We still have 370 troops. They got like 20. What a bummer. Well, I'll have to find something a little more challenging to stream. That. In or out, son, in or out. See what we can do with this. Good morning, boys. Now, if I can hit ya. Yeah. Come for breakfast. Awesome. Love them Kiwis. That was horrible gaming, Daryl. Horrible gaming. Multiple sclerosis. Horrible gaming. Horrible. That was my worst games this week. I've had some really awesome, fun games. So like, really, really cool stuff. Impressed myself, even. But that wasn't too bad. There wasn't enough action in that. The Germans were not as very aggressive. And they were not aggressive. I want to do a long stream where I'm going to load up these maps in chronological order as they happened, as they took place. I'll probably do a like 3 or 4 hour stream. I'm not too sick today. My legs aren't working very good. I'm pretty tired. But I got a lot done today. Did the dishes. I took a bath and I actually managed to get out to the store and get a few snacks. So that was a really active day for yours truly. But I'm enjoying this. I'm going to jump off and see if any of my friends stopped in to say hey. And then I'm going to continue the desert war, but I have to get some real food. I haven't eaten all day. And so there we have it. Somebody dropped in and said hey. But that is it for tonight's stream of New Zealand and Australia in 1941 and the Desert War in Africa in World War II. And we're going to continue our battle with Rommel in North Africa. And so, to all my gaming friends out there, I hope there's an awesome game in your weekend. And if you tuned in, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for stopping by and saying hi. And you all have a really safe and excellent day tomorrow, better than you expected. Over and out.